Hello guys, and welcome back to today's tutorial on how to fix the rate limited on Discord. Discord limits your access to the Discord servers when it thinks that you are trying to spam or flood its servers. The error the resource is being rate limited is triggered when the user tries to enter the text verification message repeatedly. So Discord prevents you from entering it again. The security measure prevents users from guessing the verification code. There are many hacking software that implements different combinations of code in an attempt to bypass security barriers. When you enter the wrong code multiple times, the Discord application prevents you from entering again by blocking access. So, firstly, double check the code. Discord can also give you a soft ban when a user frequently inputs an incorrect verification code. Therefore, double check the code sent to your phone to ensure you are not typing the incorrect verification code. Next, wait for at least 10 minutes. Usually, a soft ban can take up to 10 minutes to unban the account for safety. It can take more than 10 minutes if the user or hacker frequently types incorrect code in the input box. Therefore, sit tight and don't do anything as it can lead you to wait for more time. Third and last, using mobile hotspot. Try using a mobile hotspot connection as it doesn't have any link with your internet service provider. It changes your IP address. It's necessary to get your IP address changed because this issue is caused by a soft IP ban that prevents users from entering the code again. Therefore, try using the mobile hotspot to change your IP address. And lastly, use a VPN. Another option to avoid this error message is a VPN, a virtual private network service that allows the users to hide their information, including their IP address. Therefore, it's recommended to try a VPN as Discord gave you a soft IP ban through IP address, which you can avoid by using VPN. That's it for today's video. Thank you guys for watching this tutorial on how to fix the resource is being rate limited on Discord, and see you soon.